GNJ 系列全封闭风冷冷凝机组 GNJ Series Fully Enclosed Air Cooled Condensation Unit 压缩机噪声大 Compressor is noisy 如何解决这个问题 How to solve the problem 压缩机噪声大可能的原因是液体制冷剂进入压缩机产生液机 The possible cause of compressor noise is that liquid refrigerant enters the compressor and produces liquid strike 可以检查膨胀阀是否失效感温包是否松动若松动修复它 Check whether the expansion valve is invalid and the temperature sensor bag is loose If yes, repair it用手检查膨胀阀前后温度是否有温差若无温差则需更换膨胀阀 Check whether there is a temperature difference between the front and rear of the expansion valve If there is no temperature difference, replace the expansion valve 其次也可能发生压缩机内部机件损坏所损坏则需更换压缩机 Secondly, the internal parts of the compressor may also be damaged If damaged,The compressor needs to be replaced.